Antonio Conte's Chelsea beaten in the league for the first time since September. A great run, but it's come to an end. They came here tonight to White Hart Lane, Chelsea, with the hand of history on their shoulders, but they ended up with Tottenham and Dele Alli in their faces.